We're here today on the shores of the Red Sea in the Lower Hejaz Mountains to visit one of the newest circuits on the Formula One calendar. We're in Jeddah, home to what we all hope is going to be a thrilling Saudi Arabian Grand Prix. So let's take a look at the topographical map of the Jeddah Street Circuit. As you can see, a number of challenging corners for the drivers to master here. We'll see just how much the teams have benefited from their time spent in practice this weekend. And like many street circuits, this track has the potential to punish drivers that get it wrong. Let's hope we avoid any safety cars today. It's time to see how our drivers are stacking up after yesterday's exciting qualifying session. Max Verstappen put in a fantastic lap yesterday, and he'll start from pole position. And it's Charles Leclerc in P2. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Hamilton, Sainz, Norris, Jackson, Fernando Alonso, Perez, Oscar Piastri, Gasly, Bottas, Ocon, Stroll, Hülkenberg, Joe, Albon, Magnussen, Tsunoda, Ricciardo, and Logan Sargeant. It's almost time for those five red lights to go out then. Let's see who can prevail today. Anthony Davidson joins me once again in the commentary box. Ant, it's fantastic to have you with us here, but I'm curious, as a man with experience out on the track, how do you stop those pre-race nerves from becoming overwhelming when you're lining up on the grid?
Well, I imagine they'll be starting to feel the adrenaline as they anticipate the rundown into turn one, a bit like preparing to go into battle. The unknown situation will bring nerves, but that's a good thing. It'll keep them focused on the moment and on their surroundings as we build towards the start of the Grand Prix.
Okay, we've got that relief of having points on the board finally, so let's keep that form up and get another top 10 finish. Okay, now stay alert for threats around you. Okay, good work. Great pass. DRS is being enabled this lap. You can use DRS when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Okay, we're approaching the pit window. You're going to be on softs. Nice work, mate. That brings you up a place. We'll be right back. Okay, the pit window's open, so let's box this lap. Box this lap. Okay, Alonso's in the pits. Okay, gap ahead is 7.0 seconds. Okay, Lewis is in for his stop.
And away we go. No problems, very smooth. Mercedes will no doubt be very happy with that stop.
Up to speed now, let's get some heat into those tyres. 5 laps of fuel remaining. Okay, push, push. Gap to the car behind. 9.3 seconds. Our gap to the car in front is 2.9 seconds. Job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. We've got enough fuel for 3 more laps. Okay, clear. Okay, car behind trailing us, 4.9 seconds. two laps of fuel left. Okay, you've just started the final lap of the race. Final lap. And that's the end of the race. We'll see you in Parc Fermé.
A sterling effort from the team and a magnificent drive to secure victory here at the Saudi Arabian Grand Prix. Tell me, Ant, how do you think they were able to deliver such an incredible result today?
Well, time management probably played quite a large role in the outcome of this one. As ever, it's not just about speed, it's all about maintaining that speed consistently over a stint, over a race distance. So being able to keep up the lap times while still being smooth on the controls and gentle on the tyres, that's really where the race was won today.
The drivers are en route to the podium as we speak. What a fantastic win for the Red Bull team. They performed exceptionally today, keeping us firmly on the edge of our seats throughout the entirety of the race. Congratulations to everybody at the team. Let's see how the driver standings have changed. Max Verstappen now leads the Drivers' Championship. So, Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
Max Verstappen seemed to just effortlessly weave through the other drivers today without a care in the world. He was definitely my driver of choice.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship.